opening period of that PK. Yeah. The Blues not credited with a shot.
Huge, huge penalty kill there by the Hawks.
Gustafson sending it back into Tarasenko. And Crawford came across and flashed another save. He turns this one along, and it is Van Riemsdyk sending one to center.
You're going to bypass.
It is Van Riemsdyk, the other defenseman right now for Chicago. This is handed to him by Corey Crawford. Banked ahead for Andrew Shaw. The pesky one hands it on and gets it back again through him.
Attempt never connected. Now the final.